goodness. Yes, finally. Oh my goodness. Yes. Oh my goodness, thank God. I can play my element. Of course. All right. Okay, then where do I go then? That's the worst hint I've ever seen. What does it do then? That's such a terrible hint. I guess I'm not supposed to be going this way then. Going this way. That way's blocked off. Okay, finally back to where I am. Jeez. Oh man. Wonderful way to start off. Okay. What the heck? Oh my goodness. right. Okay, let's do this. Woo! Whoa. I wish my sleepy slides were like that, but, you know, dangerous. That's fair. That's fair. Better than I thought I was gonna get. Finally. Finally.
Gotta stop whining. Everyone's trying their best to help out, and so must I. Shadow, we need you. Please help us.
It's all going according to plan. There's no reason for me to help them. Besides, there's no way to save anyone.
There has to be. I know that people fight over the most trivial things.
Even imagine.
Selfish, like the professor said. But they're basically good if they try their best and never give up on their wishes. They always have a reason to be happy. That's why you should help them out. Saving them is a good thing. Shadow, I beg you, please do it for them. Give them a chance.
Shadow, I beg of you, please do it for me.
I have to keep my promise to Maria and you.
Amy. The Backstreet MVP.
What's that? It looks just like the shrine of the Master Emerald. They probably designed the core like the shrine to harness the power of the Chaos Emerald.
Oh, that is a big boy.
Could this be the prototype of the ultimate life form that was supposed to be encapsulated? Leave this one to me. Shadow, what are you doing? I'll take care of this while you run to get the Chaos Emerald.
Dang, bro. I may have some bro. I've never had this level of brother problems. Oh. Nope. There we go. Tail ain't giving up. Whoa. Oh, this is where this song comes from? This song's fire. Oh. There we go. Hello. Jeez. Come on. Oh my goodness, wow. Just, The robot has it. Robot is his theme. Oh, that's fire. Really? Really? Seriously? Oh my goodness. There we go. No! Really? Please tell me. Oh my. Really? You're not even gonna give me the chance to jump out of it? That was dumb. Oh my God. Okay. Oh, jeez, I'm looking way faster. Okay. There we go. Two, three more hits to do it. No! Bro! Oh my gosh! I think it's legitimately the worst. Come on, you got this. You got this. Oh goodness. Okay. Alright. All right. Okay. Got this, dude. You got this. Oh, yes, you did it twice. Yes! Woo! Tell him, Shadow. Oh my goodness. Jeez.
Sonic.
And now we perform the special technique that lets us unlock Super Form. It's called the Ultimate Jerk Off. Where did you do that with their hands, man? I really hope they ever remaster the game, they keep that in. Oh, yeah. The final hazard. The prototype of the ultimate. Okay, this may. Ooh, yeah. Swimming down your spine. Oh, bro. Ooh. Almost there. Come on. Ooh, down, to left, right, left, up, down, up. Yeah. Thank you, Rouge. Just tomorrow, live and learn. Where is the yesterday? Oh, jeez. Ah. Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. Okay. All right. I got it. Ooh. Yes! No. Well. Now listen. Story select. I'm just saying, it better not. Okay, I was about to say. I have not seen a finish screen since I... Oh, thank goodness I didn't have to fight the first form again. Oh. Oh, okay, I hit him, but I guess not. I hit that. I don't know what that was. Son of a bitch. Here we go.
I'll collect the rings. Now it's up to you, Sonic. Shadow, you need rest. Let me give it a try.
Okay. There we go. Oh, you can hide your sorrow. Ooh. Come on. Oh, I almost got it. Okay. Come on. You got this. Yeah, there we go. What are two more hits? Oh my goodness, please. Oh my. Talk about advanced maneuvers. Oh jeez. Bro, come on. I gotta do this. Right. How do I do that? Let me just automatically have to do it before I lose one of the rings. That's where I hit it, but okay. All right. Jeez, man, come on. There we go. I freaking hit that. Why does he keep acting like I didn't hit it? I hit that. This is BS. I hit that so many times and it did nothing. Bro, game, work, please, ruin the moment. Could you let me? What is this? I'm pressed. What the heck is going on? Finally. I hate you so much. I hit that, I don't know how many times. I just think it's broken on the forehead. I gotta wait for that bump to move. I don't know, man. That hitbox on the head must be whack. Because I hit that way too many times for it not to hit. Okay, there we go. Okay, come on. Whoa, bro, come on. You gotta let me be able to move somewhere. Come on. Bro. Oh my goodness. Bro, please.
You two are the only ones who can stop it.
Okay. Focus.
Let me collect rings. Keep it busy for a while.
Ooh. Jeez, thank you. Got that. Hello. Thank you. All right. One or two more hits to do it. Possibly this.
Here I come.
Come on, come on, come on. Jeez, man. Come on, of course it changed places. Oh, well, come on, man. You gotta let me be able to come in. Yes! Go.
No way that's getting through.
Shadow, I beg of you.
Maria,
give them a chance to be happy.
Now, Shadow.
Maria, this is what you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
Oh, they didn't kiss? Come on.
Where is Shadow? Do you really think that the professor created him, Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on Earth?
He was what he was, a brave and heroic hedgehog who gave his life to save this planet. Shadow the Hedgehog.
I guess you're right.
As a child, I looked up to my grandfather because of all the great things he accomplished in his life. He was my hero, and I wanted to be a great scientist like him. But did he really mean to destroy us?
I don't know, but what I do know is we all did it together.
You're right.
I don't know, those two voice lines matched up.
What's next for you, Rouge? Off again to find those jewels you love so much?
Nah, I think I'm gonna give up this line of work. Too much work for too little pay. Anyway, I've got something better than jewels that I'm thinking about right now. It'll all work out, you'll see.
If you say so.
Created the ultimate life form.
What's the matter, Sonic?
Oh, it's nothing. Come on, let's go home. Dude, the planet is cool and blue as me. Sayonara, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Aww. Nice. All right. Well, that was a playthrough. Crazy. Dang, man, I really enjoyed this. I just hope Sonic in 2021 will be as good as this. I'm not even talking about half as good. This came out in the early. Did it come out in the early 2000s? Came out in the Dreamcast, so I think late 90s or something. So I think 90s or early 2000s. So I know in my Sonic fan heart that this series can do better than where it is right now. Because we had a game like this over a decade ago. So it was definitely possible, especially with the level that games are now. This is the 10th anniversary? Ooh, yeah, dang. Yeah, that's over a decade ago. Yeah, boy, that really is over a decade ago. A decade and a half. A new day brings new adventure. But for now, rest easy, heroes. That's going to be it for my playthrough of SA2. Stay safe and stay ultimate.